I forgot to mention that it had the engine service too, oil change, impellers, fuel filter, whatever. It's a once a year kind of thing you gotta do, I guess. Anyway, those greasing those axles was a real headache, but we're good to go. Ciao for now.